The 11 were arrested following a joint security operation conducted in Naweru Nansana Municipality in Wakiso District. According to security agencies, the group was found in possession of bomb-making materials and a number of improvised explosive devices. The 11 include Katumba Abdul, Male Sulaiman, Masaba Farida, Magala Umal, Birunji Reste Nabosa, Muyondi Hamidu, Makumbi Isa, Katumba Abdallah, Kaliango Muhammad, Sechide, Kairugara Wilba, among others. These were today arraigned before Naweru Grade 1 Magistrate Christine Chibuka on an amended charge sheet where terrorism charges were pressed against them. However, they were not allowed to take plea because the case is only triable by the High Court. Efforts by their lawyer led by Shamim Malende to apply for bail were also rejected on condition that the suspects are facing a grave offense.
In respect of bail application, we are for all.
According to lawyer Shamim Malende, some of the suspects were tortured and need to access specialized treatment.
We had come for the bail application here at Naweru Court because the suspects were charged with the offense which is bailable by this court. However, to add this may, the state prosecutor came up with an amended charge sheet. And in that amended charge sheet, they had preferred the offence of terrorism. And the charge was read to all the 11 accused persons. And because it is that offence, it is not triable by the magistrate court here at Naweru.
It is delayed, it's justice denied. Upon arresting these people, you must have had a reasonable and probable cause. Why would they have caused the arrest and the detention without investigations? So if they feel that they have the substantive ingredients of the case as alleged, let them present. Let them be ready to present the evidence, and we are ready to defend our clients.
Prosecution led by Sarah Nambuya Sharon states that on the 7th of May 2023, while at Naweru, the 11 suspects were found in possession with bomb-making materials. The matter was adjourned to the 20th of June. Still in court, Nasif Kaliango, one of the suspects indicted with the murder of Maria Najirinya and Ronald Kitayimbwa, has pinned Kopriam Kasolo for masterminding Najirinya's kidnap and subsequent murder. Giving his defense before Justice Isaac Muwata, Kaliango told court that it is Kasolo who appeared in the CCTV footage driving the late Najirinya's car moments after they kidnapped her. Kaliango adds that on the day Najirinya was kidnapped, Kasolo, together with Johnson Lubega and Isaac Senavulia, approached him and asked him to transport them on his boda-boda to Lunguja, where the late Najirinya resided. He pinned Kasolo for abducting Najirinya and Chitayimbwa. During cross-examination, Kopriam Kasolo quizzed Kaliango, further accusing him of telling lies.
Mchifocho na, echa same way. Ate gwe, otegeze za koti yenu. Inti wanda ba mchifocha same way. Embu ya, ngangamba basirikale, inti nalina awe ngamba songamu.
The matter was adjourned to tomorrow, 7th June, for further defense hearing. Kopriam Kasolo, Nasif Kaliango, Johnson Lubega, Sharif Mpanga, Sadat Katerege and Hassan Kiseka are charged with 6 counts of murder, kidnap and aggravated robbery. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.